many runs here. The Chennai Rhinos, and that's the reason the pressure was always on the bowlers. Not too many cushion of runs, and just see those torches there on the mobile phones are just flashing out. It's a lovely sight always.
The crowd are loving it. The home team's on the verge of registering another victory. No wonder they're happy. Just 10 runs required by the Telugu Warriors. And they'll be marching into the finals.
And saying hello as well. Hello to everybody and Merry Christmas. Along with that, it's a holiday here. The crowds have come in large numbers. This man, a big star, Akhil.
And of course, the name of his upcoming film is what the fans are talking about. Hello. Well fielded. Well fielded. They've still taken the single though.
They are excited. And just see those torches flashing out. Just 9 required. Telugu Warriors supporters should be very happy. This team has progress. What was it? I don't know what he was appealing for. His back foot was really planted inside the crease.
And he didn't even take the bails off.
Oh, आप मुश्किल में हैं. आप लग रहा है मुश्किल में हैं. थोड़ा आगे निकल गए थे, इसको रेफर किया गया है. अब देखना होगा, पिछला पांव मुझे लगा थोड़ा सा आगे निकल गया है.
रिप्ले पे साफ जाहिर होगा. पहले नो बॉल पे नजर डालते हैं. यहां कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. शरण का फ्रंट फुट लाइन के पीछे. अभी देखिए बैक पैर पे लगी है, इसीलिए स्लो हो गई गेम. पर बैट आ गया क्रीज के अंदर, ये नॉट आउट करार दिए जाएंगे. बच गए यहाँ पर सुधीर बाबू.
यहाँ सही समय पे बल्ले को रखते हुए बैट एक ग्राउंड हो जाए फिर कठिन है. नया रूल जो है वो ये कहता है कि एक बार ग्राउंड कर दो फिर कोई समस्या नहीं है, बेशक उसके बाद बल्ला हवा में भी हो. पांव तो आगे था पर बल्ला वापस आता हुआ, कोई समस्या नहीं वहां पे.
तेलुगु वॉरियर्स का लोगो चीक पे और दिल अपनी स्लीव पे.
और रमन जो जोश है, हम बीच में देख रहे हैं मैदान में जो जोश भार है दर्शकों में, दर्शक दीर्घा में, वो भी देखने वाला है.
आठ चाहिए केवल जीत दर्ज करने के लिए तेलुगु वॉरियर्स को. इंडिविजुअल बैटिंग एफर्ट 37 रनों का. प्रिंस के द्वारा गेंदबाजी करते हुए विकेट भी निकाले, किफायती गेंदबाजी की.
Going for the shot on the onside and a sweep that one. Now missing the line on that occasion. 8 runs required. So the way things are panning out, it would be a Telugu Warriors versus Kerala Strikers final. That's going to be a big game as well.
Super Charan!
Back-to-back matches today for Telugu Warriors. They qualify and that's again played in the air. Oh, missed opportunity. That should have been taken. That should have been a wicket. Resulting in a 4. 66 for 2.
केवल 4 रन चाहिए जीत के लिए तेलुगु वॉरियर्स को एक और बार फाइनल्स में पहुंचने के लिए सीसीएल के. पर इस बार फॉर्मेट अलग है. सीसीएल T10 ब्लास्ट पावर्ड बाय भारती सीमेंट. चेन्नई रैनोज ने केवल 69 रन बनाए थे 70 का टारगेट एंड द तेलुगु वॉरियर्स आर जस्ट 4 रन अवे. इट्स अ मेयर फॉर्मेलिटी. Remember, they won the title twice, have the Telugu Warriors in the past. But that was the 20-over format. Let's take a look and see what transpired. That last delivery in the previous over, what should have been a catch, resulted in 4 runs. So now, start of the 9th over, it's going to be Prithvi. And Prithvi, remember, was the fielder who put the catch down on the last ball of the previous over. Now going for a few runs here. Couple of them. 68 on the board. Just 2 for a win now. 21 to Sudhir, 41 to Prince. These two have strung together a partnership worth 59 runs. Hello. The movie that's coming up for Akhil Akineni.
Yeah, people are waiting for that. Isn't it? Really waiting for that movie. Hello. The scores are level. Didn't have a great start. They were 9-for-2 at one stage, but then coming back very strongly because of this pair. Prince and Sudhir really are doing a fantastic job. Smiles out there. You know, they have almost reached the finals. The score are level, so just require one more run. It's been again a very good batting performance by the Telugu Warriors. Oh, those are the winning runs. That's the winning stroke here from the Telugu Warriors side, and they win by 8 wickets. It's another comprehensive win for the Telugu Warriors. It's been a very good performance with the ball. They batted well, although they lost early wickets. Both the openers fell quickly. Coming back very strongly, thanks to Prince and Sudhir and all the people who are supporting this side, are absolutely delighted. 64 and this partnership of just 41 deliveries. Been a very valuable partnership, steering the team through into the final for yet another time. Remember the last 2 seasons, Telugu Warriors, they have won the title. And smiles out there. They played as a unit, they bowled well. Shandu, of course, doing a very good job for the Chennai Rhinos. He batted well. Other batsmen really couldn't assist him, and this was the winning stroke. Bowling, trying to bowl the joker, landing a full toss up in the direction of mid-wicket. That's the winning stroke. Yes, they've done the job for their side. That's Prince and Sudhir. A very valuable partnership worth 64 for 41 deliveries. That's the reason Telugu Warriors are home and into the finals as well, where they meet Kerala Strikers. That's going to be, of course, the next game that's coming up. Batting card for the Warriors. Not a great start. Sachin Joshi and Akhil fell cheaply. They were 9-for-2 at one stage. But then Prince and Sudhir had other ideas. Prince,